Alright, welcome back to our Fallout New Vegas playthrough. I don't remember what we were doing last time. I think we did Vault 22. We did... what else did we do? Well, that's about it. That's all I remember. Regardless, we also did Crimson Caravan. Also, we killed some few NCR people. And we did Vault 3. Yeah, I remember that. But beyond that, let's keep going. And let's go deal with Benny here. It's been... or we could do the Gamora. Well, let's do the Gamora.
Don't be carrying any guns into the casino.
All right. So,
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
All right. So, like I said earlier, and in fact, I didn't say anything, but we got kicked out from this casino, and we can't gamble anymore. But there are quests here that we can do, I think. Also, I think it's going to be a short stream today, because my throat is pretty raspy, so...
I'm glad they don't just let any motherfucker through the gate. Freeside smells like shit.
Huh. Well, let's go talk to people around here.
Hey there! Can I get you a drink? Maybe a party favor?
Sorry, it's not my business to get involved.
What the fuck are you looking at?
Well, everyone's pretty nice here.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true. So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna. Moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes? All right, honey. What do you want to know? Yes. It's your paradise on this desolate earth, hun. Your troubles are gone, your pain forgotten, and your dreams come true. Everyone wants a piece of their own personal heaven, so they come here for hours and hours, hun. Military men, NCR ranchers, wandering travelers. They're all the same without their clothes on. What they want, the Omertas provide. You best hold your tongue, friend, or someone here will take care of it for good.
Alright, so that's not helpful. And, Advich, or Doctor, is, probably right. We don't have the speech for this, these quests.
Hey there, sugar. I'm Dazzle. What can I do for you? Or to you? You're so handsome, I might just give you a discount. Well now, that's unusual. Normally no one cares enough to ask. To be honest, I don't rightly know. My mama was from around these parts. I can remember her face, but not her name. More than I can remember of my daddy, I guess. We lived in Westside before the Omertas bought me. As bad as it can be some days in here, it's better than living in that dump.
Amen for that.
Don't be a stranger.
All right, well, let's go check out the other casinos then. Because I know there's a big quest line here where we need to take out the... the head of this casino, but
I tell you, not at home is gonna have his day.
Yeah, you're probably right, Kev. You know, we could probably gamble at other casinos, though. I think there's two more. Or one more. Also, we need to drink some water. No, we did not do the cannibal casino.
I tell you, last night some girl was pounding on my door all night. Finally, I had to let her out. What? I've been in love with the same woman for 17 years. If my wife ever finds out, she'll kill me. No!
Hey-o. All right. let's go check out the inn. Maybe we can get some water there.
Continuing patrol.
Keep walking. Without leadership, fiends are as good as dead.
I bet it feels real nice to be carrying those weapons around on the strip. That damn Mr. House has forbid any NCR military personnel from carrying any sort of firearms on the strip. Well, except for Captain Pappas. Mr. House still doesn't trust the NCR. A word of advice. The Securitrons won't put up with any funny stuff out there, so don't do anything stupid. This your first time on the strip? Well, it's time to pop your Vegas cherry, friend. I'm sure you'll have a blast and be drunk and capless in no time. I can give you a bit more information about the various casinos if you're not sure on where to get started.
Oh, what a nice guy.
Well, there's the Lucky 38, Ultra Lux, Gamora, and the Tops. Which one do you want to know about? Gamora is the favorite of the NCR troops on the strip. If you like girls, alcohol, gambling, and drugs, then Gamora is just the place for you. The Ultra Lux is the nicest casino on the strip. Real high-end, extravagant, and expensive. Best you have a lot of caps if you want to go there. The Tops is the cool place to be right now. Lots of entertainment and shows going on there, as well as the gambling. If you want to catch a show and have a few drinks, you should definitely hit up the Aces Theater in the Tops. Don't know much about it, to tell the truth. That's where Mr. House and his Securitrons are set up, but no one's been in there as long as people can remember. Probably best that you just ignore it.
All right.
Ask away.
Sir, without leadership, fiends are as good as dead.
I thought there was an inn here. Or maybe it's somewhere else. Somewhere else. Oh well. Alright, so we got the... What's this one? Ultralux? We got the Tops over there. Let's go to the Tops. Let's move this a bit closer.
Hey, fellow. Welcome to the Tops Hotel and Casino. I'm going to have to ask you to hand over any weapons you might be carrying.
All right, you can have my clubs.
Smooth and easy, just the way I like it. Don't worry, they'll be as safe as kittens till you're ready to leave. Oh, and a friendly word of advice. If you happen to stumble across any weapons during your stay here, well, just don't wear them openly. You dig? Now that we got that little business out of the way, what can I do to make your Tops experience the Tops? Everything your little heart desires, that's what. You like gambling? Boom. Either one of the main hallways has cards, slots, you name it. Hungry? Thirsty? The restaurant just off the left-hand hallway has the best food and booze in Vegas. Or maybe you'd rather take in a show. The Aces Theater upstairs always has hot acts raring to go. Check it out.
Oh yeah, we need to deal
Have
with
a good
Benny.
Time, baby.
And I think Benny's here.
Hello.
Hey, you baby, what's the haps?
Hmm.
Ring-a-ding, baby.
A lot of people here. Where do I change my... My cats were chips.
Hello. Should have bet we'd kill the fiend's leader.
The brats are better looking.
Hey, there's the high roller.
Hey.
All right.
Hey there, pal. Welcome to the Tops. And what can I do for you today? Really? You got something to say about the big boss, huh? Well, why don't you say it to his face instead of yapping at me? Huh? What are you talking about? Yeah? What else you got? Huh. Well, yeah, okay, these are Benny's brand, and they ain't too common. You got anything else? Yeah, that looks like Benny's lighter, all right. Still, not exactly a ton of proof. Got anything else, kid? Jesus, kid, I think we got a real problem on our hands. Can't believe Benny's
stinking
punk trying to play house like that. Tell you what, I'll call Benny, keep him away from his suite. You go search the place. Here's the key, it's on the 13th floor. It's a room with the double doors. Can't miss it. Maybe you'll find something we can show to Mr. House and get him arrested. Groovy, here's your stuff back. In case you run into company, you dig? I'll tell the boys to give you a pass to pack some heat. Go on then. Elevators to pass the slot machines on your left.
All right. Let's go deal with our little friend here. Okay. All right, we gotta find the double doors here. All right, this seems to be the place. Go find some evidence. Ooh, Salesman Weekly. Wait a minute. What is that?
Today.
Have I experienced Jake's Resident Evil 2 run? I've seen an hour of it, and I missed the ending, fortunately.
Good question! My function is to monitor Mr. House's data network and decode his encrypted transmissions. Allow me to introduce myself. I'm a PDQ-88B Securitron, but you can call me Yes Man. As I understand it, I used to be just like all those other Securitrons out on the strip. But then my neurocomputational matrix was completely reprogrammed to be nice. Very, very nice. Oh, he had some help. A lady friend of his. She said something about living in a fort over in Freeside. But that's all I remember. He was around here not too long ago. He's probably down on the casino floor now. You can wait for him here if you like. I'm incapable of asking you to leave.
Oh.
Sure. Benny had me look at it a bunch of times. It's a data storage device. Kind of like a holotape, but a lot more advanced. As for what's on it, well, some of Mr. House's data transmissions made it sound like the chip could upgrade his defenses somehow. That's just a guess, though. The chip's a proprietary format. You need special hardware to read the data on it. There are two locations with non-standard hardware on the network. The Lucky 38 and an underground facility at Fortification Hill. I'd look there! Oh! He wants to kill Mr. House and use the Platinum Chip to copy my neurocomputational matrix onto the Lucky 38's mainframe. That should give me control over all Mr. House's defenses. Most prominently, his Securitrons. And then I just do what Betty tells me. Easy peasy! I was programmed to be helpful and answer any questions I was asked. I guess nobody bothered to restrict who I answer questions for. That was probably pretty dumb, huh? Then I'd have to help you. I mean, it seems pretty obvious Benny wouldn't want me to, but hey, not my fault I can't say no. Again, goal number one is to eliminate Mr. House and install my neurocomputational matrix on the Lucky 38's mainframe. Given how you're a new arrival, I also recommend that you get to know some of the region's tribes, so you can decide how you feel about them. By the time you finished up all of that, the Legion should be close to attacking Hoover Dam, and we'll execute the last phase of the plan. It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network. You have? Wow, that's amazing. You can murder Mr. House whenever you want. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the Platinum Chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew he was carrying the Platinum Chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for him. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the Platinum Chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh? I know that's not true, because you still have a head. That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now. Benny carries it with him at all times. I think he's paranoid that someone might want to take it from him. The Platinum Chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. I'd take it straight to Mr. House if I were you. He'll think you're helping him out. Then, when he's not looking, kapow! The big question is whether to give him the chip before you do him in. He's the one who'll know exactly what to do with it after all. He might upgrade his defensive capabilities right away, or even unlock new ones. But then those defensive upgrades might make it harder for you to finish him off. Hard to say. It's up to you. Let me know when it's done and I'll roll over to the Lucky 38. If I'm right about the chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. This is gonna be great. I'm gonna help you accomplish so much, whether I want to or not.
That's so passive-aggressive.
Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do. Right. It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else? Maybe a giant robot or something. Neat. This is Benny's workshop. When the tops got renovated, he had this half of the floor blocked off for his own use. I guess you could say it's my entire world. I don't think I've ever left this room, but that's okay. I'm not complaining. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too. Like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood.
I don't think
of
we've
Steel.
Seen any of them. Well, we've killed some Great Khans, but.
Don't stay away.
Get out of here. All right, let's go see Swank.
Ring a ding, baby. You're back. Find anything? He's what? Ah, jeez. Jeez, this is really bad. What are you gonna do? Take him out. Jesus. Okay, well, if you think that's the best way to deal with this, I'll send him up to his room. You can ambush him there. And don't worry about the rest of the chairman. I'll keep him from getting involved. You'll still have to watch out for Benny's guards, though. Go on, then. Elevators are past the slot machines on your right.
All right. Assassinate Benny. I guess.
Did you know the strip's all stirred up lately?
Also, we should probably drink some water here. We had some water, right? There we go. Benny!
What in the goddamn? You? How could you be? Oh, Swank, you finky bastard. You got a crazy drop on me, baby, but you don't want to kill me. We should be working together.
A time to die.
It was worth a try.
Uh-oh.
Well, actually, you know, it might be better if we had a weapon here. Uh-huh. Veronica? Ooh. Oh. Benny. Benny. Don't lose your head, buddy.
Ooh, got something good for me?
Yeah.
Is it a dress?
No, it's your chainsaw. Well, that's actually a good suit. We'll take that. So now we have the platinum chip. And so we can make start. We can start and make our way to the ending here, or we can check out more stuff. There's one thing though, we took care of Benny finally. Our assassination was avenged. Well, it wasn't really an assassination. The assassination attempt was avenged.
That fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
Hey, Swank, killed your boss.
Is Benny taken care of yet? Guess that makes me the boss. Ring-a-ding.
Oh, look at this guy. Who are you?
Yeah, see ya, kid.
You just got a promotion. You're right, Kev. I need to gamble. I need some chips. Here's my chips.
Get your drink?
The broads are better looking at Gamora.
Alright. Guess I thought there was food here, but guess not. So where do I change my chips? It's kind of important here if I want to gamble.
Hey, there's the high roller.
I would be if I could have some chips. Oh, there we go.
Welcome to the Tops. How can I help you?
Yeah, you're not wrong. Goodbye. Alright, so time to feed my addiction and let's go gamble.
Hello.
I'm having a catastrophe here. Give me a second. All right, so max bet, deal 'em. 16 we should hit. Okay, that's a bad start. Okay, we are not very lucky today. There we go. People putting down numbers. Let's hit. That's 19, 21. Hit, 21. Oh, they got 21 as well. 18, he's got 17, we should stay. Obviously he does not have 17, but we still won. Alright, so I guess people want to see...
What would he do to our enemies?
Okay, calm down, lady. Guess everyone
kill the fiends leader.
Wants to see the roulette, so let's do it. So what were we doing, 50 or 60 per number? 3, 7, and 13. So let's try that. 3, 7, 13. Ooh, 6. Let's try this again here. 21, 9, and 18. Oh, a bit too high here. What was it, 21, 9, and 18? Three. Ah, what a shame. I'm seeing too many numbers here. 36, even red. 3rd and 12. Well, we got even. Still lost, though. All right. Bet on the farm. 7. Actually, doctor had a bet in before that, so 10, 20, 30, 10, 20, 30, 4. So I think I bet on something without knowing. All right, increase the bet. Bet the farm on 7. Well, lucky 7, I mean. How can we go wrong, right? We can go very wrong. Sweet 16 can't ever fail. Okay. Oh, let's remove that. All right, hopefully we might get a lucky draw there, but we won't. Number one, we are not number one. We're down $200. Oh no. So we're gonna go do the slots.
Should've bet we killed the fiend's leader.
Should've bet we would lose everything on the roulette. At least we're winning big on the slots here. Winning big on the slots here. Big wins.
Good to us, baby. Now let us be good to you. We'd like you to enjoy this private suite as long as you're in town.
Oh, wow. Hey. Hello. All right, well, we've won so much money. Might as well lose it all.
Hello.
Well, you know what? Let's not lose it. I mean, let's play some blackjack here. 12. Let's go double down. Six, hit, 20, 20, 11, 21, there we go. Nine, let's hit, 19, let's stay. blackjack. Alright, so we're near the limit of what we can win, so now we can go and bet big on the roulette. So I'm thinking 21. I'm thinking lucky 13 and the double zeros. All right, everything on double zero. Okay. Double zero, baby. There was 1 0, but there was also another number there. Let's go up 35, 5, and 20. Six, you bastards. Okay, let's increase our bet here. Middle column, middle column. Let's go. Is that middle? It is. A second here. All right, so what do you what do you think we should bet on? First and 12? All right. Shame there's no bet max. Number 7. No, that's number 2. All on black. All right. Doctor wants all on zero. Not double zero. 50 on black, 50 on red. You know, that's not a safe bet. 'Cause double zeros. Bet it all on 19 to 36. All right. Also, that's only 125. Okay, well, we lost again. So, let's do this. Let's put it on 36 and 20. All Alright, let's give it one more spin. Bet on the number 8 and 23. 8. 23. 19. Alright, well, we're not winning here. So let's finish up on the
Springs. Name like that could have only brought bad luck.
Just gonna win the rest on the slots here. Good. Come on now, we're like 1,000 away from hitting the cap here. Have you ever gone to a real casino? Yes, I have. I've been to well, the one in Montreal a few times, one in Calgary, one in Regina, and I think that's it. Oh, also one in Cuba. Was it Cuba or Dominican Republic? Sometimes I also went to the one in, where is it again? The one in Mont-Tremblant. That's where I, only lost 20 bucks there, but I only brought 20 bucks, but, usually I lose, about 100 to 200 bucks every time I go, because I'm obsessed on winning at roulette, and yeah, that never happens. No, it happened once where I won, was it like 100 bucks? You gotta go to Vegas to get the big bucks. I gotta have big bucks before going to Vegas.
Okay, pal, you've had enough. Time for you to leave. You've taken us for a ride, and we want you out.
Oh no.
You're free to enjoy the shows in the bar, but no more games for you at the Tops. Thanks for playing. Strip's all stirred up.
Alright, so let's get our caps.
Welcome to the Tops. How can I help you? In what currency would you like your payout? Non-cap currencies will have fractions paid out in caps. Caps it is. Will there be anything else? Thank
Swank filled me in about Benny. Hell of a thing, baby. Hell of a thing. Well, apart from serving as a talent manager, show schedule, and all-around man in charge of this fine theater, I happen to be its headline act. Every night from 8 till midnight, come on by to see the Rat Pack Review live, only right here at the Aces Theater.
All right.
Well, acts are a bit thin on the ground right now, but every night from 8 to midnight, we got the Rat Pack Review. Songs, dancing, jokes, we got it all. Sure, baby, sure. Tommy's always looking for new talent to bring to the Aces. Tell you what, you see any good acts while you're out wandering, give them my card. If they work out, I'll give you a 3% cut of the door. Just swing back by as you recruit folks. I'll get you your bread. Ring-a-ding, my card.
My card.
Take it easy, baby.
All right, so we gotta go find some people for the tops here. I think there was the guy outside with the jokes.
The eyes of the mighty Kaisar are upon you. He admires your accomplishments and bestows upon you the exceptional gift of his mark. Any crimes you may have perpetrated against the Legion are hereby forgiven. Kaisar will not extend this mercy a second time. My lord requires your presence at his camp at Fortification Hill. His mark will guarantee your safe conduct through our lands. Go to him, and you will understand. Seek Kaisar by way of Cottonwood Cove, south of Nelson. The Corsor Lucullus will be waiting.
All right.
We won't. Fucking Crocker couldn't find his ass if it wasn't on his backside.
I've been married for 17 years. Where did I go wrong? Oh!
Hey, what about that suit Benny wears? If I had a suit like that, the ladies would be all over me. What? You expect a punchline? The guy pays my salary. Hey, come on, pal. I'm trying to put on a show here. You're welcome. All right, then make it snappy, kid. This isn't exactly a lucrative career enterprise here. Yeah? Hey, you're all right. Tell him I'll do it for 100 a night. No, 50. No, 20. 10. Just don't rob me. I'll do it. Whoa, geez, what was I thinking? You're right. I gotta go in there with a cool head. Tell them how much I'm really worth.
All right. All right, what other entertainers can we find here? Wasn't there a guy with a guitar? Yeah, I think so. Let's check out the map just to be sure. Well, there was one guy on the other side. Oh, we'll find them out eventually. I mean, they're on the map, so it should be pretty simple. Might be a guy in... Oh yeah, the king. We should probably tell him his dog is dead. Should probably eat him as well. Oh, really?
come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Hey kid, you want to become big?
It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Well, they said there was something here. Unless it's, no, it should be here. That's probably on the other side. It's probably at the Wrangler. Okay, Jacob.
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a mirror? Or are you just that ugly?
Excuse me?
What? You mean you're not part of the act? Huh. Sorry. Thought you were the heckler Garrett hired to spice up the shows.
Alright,
so. Is my act that bad? Or are you just that dumb? Yeah, that's right. Got me a nice juicy contract with the management. Okay, I admit it. I ain't exactly rolling in caps here, but what do you want? I'm under contract. I can't get out. Too bad I got this ironclad contract with the Garretts. They'll never let me out of it. Huh. Good luck. Garrett's a tough, mean son of a bitch. He's not likely to give up. Let me know if you make any headway.
Actually, guys, I gotta go. I forgot I had some commitments to do, so people are waiting for me, and so I must go. We will continue this tomorrow, I guess. So, thanks for watching, and... tune in tomorrow.